a superstar who was on that show and is back with a track from her new album, E equals MC Squared, singing Bye Bye. Put your hands together for the one and only Mariah Carey.
Fantastic. Wow.
All right. Now, Randy, you've known him for years, and he judges the contestants. Yes. I'd like for you to judge Randy on his performance on American Idol over the last few years.
Randy knows I love him. Come on, the whole world, the whole entire world can tell that I love myself. Some him. Some Randy. That's a line from my new album, E, because MC Squared in stores today.
But Simon, doesn't Randy take... Randy takes a lot of credit for Mariah's success, doesn't he?
99% in his words.
It's all Randy. It always has been.
Oh, Randy, come on.
Mariah, congratulations. Breaking records on Top of the World. We're so proud of you. And thank you for being with our contestants this week.
No, I really had a great time with the contestants. It was cool for me. You know, I spent a lot of time and it was cool to see.
One final word of advice for the remaining contestants?
Do you, and do a great job, and say a little prayer and everything's gonna be all right.
That from the true diva. All right, we'll get back to the slicing and dicing and the results after the break, live. Mariah Carey, ladies and gentlemen.